Well, that was just freaking great. And by great, I mean frigging annoying as hell, because my internet, well, my connection to Twitch dropped all of a sudden there, as I'm sure you may or may not, if you actually stuck around. You might have noticed that it just like suddenly went bloop. And I've like tried resetting the modem, and it took me like frickin' 2 times to get it to goddamn connect, because when it first disconnected, it was only Twitch. Or at least only the streaming. Yeah, it was only Twitch. Everything else seemed to be fine. Then just, yeah. While I was here, I was like, you know, maybe this is the Red Sox fan in me, but this just seems like a Jerry Remy reference. You know, the weirdest one ever, but come on. J3R3MY? Come on, guys. Somebody at Wave Forward is a freaking Sox fan. Even though... Hey, Turbo Jet Nitro, how are you doing? I just had a fun connection issue with my ISP again. But other than that, I'm doing pretty good. But yeah, I just... it was like... managed to get it, I couldn't. So, you missed the network instability portion. And there's the, We're Back Live notification. Thank you, hold on. Let's see. Okay. Pop that up a little bit here. Is that better? Okay, let me pot it down a bit, you know. Okay, it made more adjustments. Is that better? Okay. James Audio does have a habit of being a bit louder than normal. I mean, it's a rockin' soundtrack, but it is a bit on the loud side, I've noticed. Oh, I'm playing it on the Switch. I don't have any computer. comparisons to it, but it mostly runs pretty fine on the Switch. One of the founders who developed this game got to... Oh, wow, awesome. Uh-oh, Sana.
Well, come on in. Don't just stand there.
Sana for one, Sana for two. Well...
Time's up, so take off!
Wow! It was... Why was it so awkward? Jesus Christ! What a furry freaking tossed my salad. Oh, you're Oh. Ow, yeah, that's gotta be rough. Oh. Yeah, that's the hard way to learn that lesson. Will you go down, zombie cheerleader here? Or I can go down. Thankfully, my memory card is so it was all good. Yeah, that's kind of the thing, is that if you don't have the... It wasn't entirely obvious. I mean, you know, oh hey, yeah, it's... Because I think you can even... I almost want to say you can actually archive... Oh, you fucking bastard. Will you get off my nutsack? Or, well, you know, equivalent here, because, you know, I'm playing as a girl. But... Oh my god. Oh no, that's... So... That would be the Claire disc, right?
May I help you?
Hey Jeeves, we need some info.
The shelter is on 8th Street.
Oh, that sucks ass.
No, we're not homeless! Why, do we look homeless?
You don't not look homeless.
You need VIP passes to the Noize concert. Got any?
I have one pair of VIP passes for Noize's ultimate fans.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's us. Sure is.
Oh, really? Then I'm sure you can answer these three questions.
Oh,
about
shit.
Them.
Obviously.
What is
it
Noize's
sort of works for
him.
I just put it back in and just tank all the glitches.
No. Her dog's name?
Captain... Barkington?
No, her hometown.
Here?
Be gone! I await a pair of Noize's true superfans. Only they shall be her.
For now, you're gonna. Cause, yeah, I know, right? New quest. We have to fight. Jesus Christ. This guy gatekeeped us. Yeah, because Metroid Dread definitely looked good. Nice and creepy and. Frickin' Samus's noose. Yeah, right? This idea of, yeah, this big rumor, and it's like, out of nowhere. It's like, sometimes. But, I mean. But it's like, I mean, it's just out of nowhere. It's like you were expecting Prime, and then, you know, oh hey, 2D Metroid. Yeah, but yeah, I mean,
but won't he recognize us?
Nah, money don't recognize poor people.
Hey, I'm not that poor.
Well, you ain't a 1%er, Kyoko, that's the thing. Sako knows the frickin' score. But if there is anything about that, about the Nintendo Direct, they were definitely like, how should I put it? They were definitely very much, trying to move beyond Other M. They know. Oh yeah, granted E3 was not exactly impressive, but it was pretty good direct. And, you know, of course it didn't have any Switch Pro talk, so that was freaking an A, you know, as was expected, because, you know, hey, we're only talking about software. But anything that eliminates the, that makes all the, oh, Switch Pro is coming for the past 3 years, people, you know, look like idiots. I'm all here for that. Oh, wow, that is a hot take. I haven't played it. I ended up bought it for like $10. Two, three freaking Thanksgivings after it came out, but I haven't played it, but it was my understanding it was the story that was the big thing everybody hated. Will you? Yeah, because that's the thing, that's the complaint I heard, was the whole logic behind upgrading, especially since, you know, it's friggin' Samus. I mean, she ain't gonna listen to some bro. She ain't gonna take orders from some random bro, even if she knew him when she was a snot-nosed kid. And that's the thing. A lot of people just can't get past that, at having to ask permission to use it. It's like, I mean, you're always starting off the game kind of handicapped. Like, I'm still worried about... Yeah, precisely. That's what... That was the complaint that I heard, was like, who's gonna get hurt from you using the frickin' various suit?
What were the three questions again?
Noize's favorite drink.
Food.
Also, her cat's name.
Dog.
Whatever. Something about a car.
Jeez, it was her hometown.
Oh, yeah.
Your memory's pretty bad, huh?
Well, I get hit a lot.
I mean, because I get it, you don't... I mean, because that's the thing with Metroid. It's like, yeah, there's always going to be... Oh, hey.
Oh. Yoko! Misako! Hey!
Oh, good God.
It's Mihoko, isn't it?
Yeah. Hi, Mihoko! It's so funny running into you guys out here.
Oh,
hilarious.
God.
What are you up to? Plucking my dog! Isn't she the cutest, wootest, little doggy ever? Guess what her name is?
Garbage Face.
What? No, it's Molly McMuffins. She's super cute, right, Misako?
Yeah, totally.
Yesterday, we even ran into Noize walking her dog on the beach. Can you believe it? Did you catch her dog's name? Oh, yeah. Awesome. Totally. So are you guys headed to the fair, or...
What was her dog's name?
Oh, her dog's name is Dog. But like, D-A-W-G Dog, you know? Like how the cool kids say it?
I hate everything about this conversation.
Thanks so much. We gotta get running. Bye, Mihoko! Bye, Kyoko! Bye, Misako! Say bye to the nice ladies, Molly McMuffins!
Oh, look at that damn dog. That dog's like hyperactive. Like, yep, 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 yep. That dog. I was just agreeing with you on the whole various suit thing. Yeah, the background, the music in this game is just next level excellent. But seriously, look at this late lady's dog. That dog is just all over the place. That is classic yappy dog behavior. Their problem is I'm not entirely sure. Oh shit, I have to go. I have to go back.
Welcome to my dark emporium.
Damn, I don't
tell your friends.
Although it should be noted, these guys here are cops, so you know. That's about all the explanation you need for those guys. Oh, Jesus Christ. Good job, Garrett. Good job. I ran right off the edge.
Check out that sign!
Fatty tuna 50% off? Great, I'm starving!
Oh, blow it!
Noize's favorite food! Hey, mine too!
Question answered, come on!
Next spot, down. We're going down.
Look, it's Kaori. Oh, hey, are you guys here for the Noize concert?
Sorta.
Can you believe she finally came back to River City?
Yeah, totally!
I mean, how long has it been, right?
13...
At least 6 months.
Oh, yeah. Maybe longer, even?
I think maybe, yeah.
Anyway, you don't have any extra passes to the concert, do you?
That's a good one. You know they sold out months ago.
Yeah, I'm hilarious.
You could only get them in Noize's hometown.
Where was that again?
Bunsenville?
Perfect. Later.
Wait, don't you guys want to hang?
Sorry, we got a jet. Bye, Kaori.
But I wanted to hang.
Oh. I walked right into that. Yeah, she seems cool. Yeah, that whoever laid out this particular roller coaster, their safety was not a priority. For much. My vertebrae. Okay, so now we gotta fucking go all the way back to... See these guys I'm beating up right now? These are the police. Yep. Yep. Yeah, they do, but, I mean, I'm going someday. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, let me show you here. Where's the recruit? Yeah. Yeah. Corrupt police, they're certainly not sworn to protect you. That's what those guys are. They come in multiple flavors. Yeah, pretty much. Because everybody's... Yeah. Oh, God. Well-timed level up. God damn it! Fucking get off me.
May I help you?
See, he doesn't recognize.
We're here for VIP passes to the Noize concert. We're her number one fans.
Oh, really?
Like, the biggest. Yay! Go Noize and stuff.
And stuff?
If you are indeed her biggest fans, what is her...
Fatty Tuna.
And where...
Bunsenville.
And...
Dog! But how the cool kids spell it.
I'm impressed. Here are two VIP passes to the concert. Enjoy.
And you seriously don't remember us?
No. Should I?
Thanks for the passes!
We only got $50 for dealing with that douchebag. But we got the stupid tickets. Yeah, so.
Hey, welcome to my dojo. Let's enlighten ourselves. I miss my brother. We learn attacks hoping to never use them.
We learn attacks never hoping to use them. Yeah, sure. Sure, Billy. Sure. Hoping to never use them. But yeah, you know. How many Double Dragon games are there now? Yeah, right? Let's see what the moves are. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Hippa da da da. Haymaker. Stomp hands. Spiral uppercut. I think that's it. Spiral uppercut. That's a freaking dragon punch. Whip. Dow. Drop kick, I think, is now. Punch. Back kick, flip kick.
If you
Yeah, so scram off!
Are these legitimate?
Yes! And so's my fist if you don't get out of our way!
Your fist is legitimate.
We're kind of in a hurry, sir. Really big Noize fans, and we don't want to miss the first song.
The passes are good. Enjoy the show.
He's wearing a freaking tux. Well, have you ever played Double Dragon 2? For NES? That's the first boss, but instead of his BDSM gear, he's got on a suit because he's classy now. He's working for hot damn. See? He just did it.
Well, that's weird.
That's what Burnoff does. We're gonna have to fight her, aren't we?
I said, are you ready to rock?
No, we are ready to love.
What?
Distract our boyfriends.
Yeah, we miss their snuggles.
Security! We've got some more crazies up here.
What's the matter? Can't deal with us yourself.
You Uh-oh. Calling me a wuss?
Yeah.
The shoe fits.
Misako, her shoes are like hella amazing.
Yeah, they kinda are.
Ugh, enough! I didn't steal your boyfriends, but if they ditched you to be here tonight, what else is new?
Wipe that smirk off your face before I punch it off!
I'd like to see you try, dingle butt.
Dingle butt?
It's an insult, you tool!
Nobody insults me, but me!
Get bit! Get wrecked! Get beat! Get sliced! Get destroyed! And get off my stage!
Tell me, is that you?
What?
Nozomi, that is so totally
Shut up! You don't know me!
Of course I do! Remember when you transferred to my school in grade 5?
This girl's crazy! I don't know her! Security!
And how no one wanted to sit with you?
Please, don't do this
to me! I know a cool kid when I see one! Hey there, I'm Kyoko. What's your name?
Oh, it's, Nozomi.
Cool name! Like Noize Zombie.
Yeah, from Bunsenville. But I don't think the kids here want to be friends. Not with a dingle butt like me.
Well, I'll be your friend. Surprise hug!
Oh!
Let's be best friends, yeah?
I'd like that.
But you weren't my best friend! You left a month later and I was all alone!
I got expelled for stealing basketball hoops.
That's where you got all those?
Uh-huh.
Weirdo.
Enough! You come on my stage and embarrass me in front of all my fans?
We've got VIP passes.
Yeah, can't we be up here?
So you're big fans, huh?
I know your dog's name is Dog.
Then get ready for this next song. It's a real... killer track!
Uh-oh.
She's going to murder us now, isn't she?
Yep.
Oh, God damn it. Wow. Uh-oh. Well, this is going just... Well, that was, yeah, also okay, Guitar Hero. Well, I'm gonna give it one more shot before I start screaming around looking for freaking getting some health power-ups here. Okay, we already saw this.
My best friend.
Oh, crap. I need to get some healing items for reserve here because she's kind of wrecking my business here. It is on sale right now on all the digital storefronts. I hear you already got. I hear you on that. I don't know. It's like 30% off whatever it is now. I imported a physical edition, so how much I paid is kind of not typical. You still got, yeah. Again, I hear you on the having too many games to play. Ha! Uptown. Okay, that's what I'm doing. If there's corrupt doctors, nothing is safe. Yeah, just a little bit. But that's not why we...
games here.
Yeah, so these games, besides being obvious references all around, they restore your energy 100%.
Item get.
Ooh, congrats.
Item get.
Ooh, congrats.
Continue.
5, 4, 3.
Oh, it's definitely, yeah. 5:30. Try and grind it out to the next level before I challenge. Almost at the next level, which is the optimal. Okay, now with full health.
I said, are you
and some healing items.
But you weren't my best friend.
It is time for some yeah.
Let's go.
Yes, because we eat video games in this game. For, you know. Getting absolutely. Yeah. Because what happens if you run on the stage? Oh, hey, look at that. With one bar left.
You girls are so metal.
I prefer trip hop. You survived your song. Now tell us where Kunio and Ricky are.
I have no idea where your boyfriends are. Shouldn't you?
Kidnapped.
That's the whole point of the game.
We don't know. It's been a long day. We thought they might be here because, like, all the boys love Noize.
You got that right. Okay, you should try Sanwakai Tower. That's where Sabu runs his criminal empire. If your boyfriends got kidnapped, odds are they ended up there.
How do you know all this?
Sabu paid for my first album. I'm not proud of that.
It's okay, Nozomi.
Thanks. Let's get out of here, Kyoko.
Bye, Dinglebutt!
Okay, you rejects! Enough sappy story time! Are you ready to rock? 1, 2, 3, 4!
You meet her up even though you're not sure she kidnapped. Yeah, pretty much. That's pretty much been the whole. We got an iPod with a cracked screen! And a ton of experience. And $800! First and foremost, extra 10% damage when a Noize song is playing, which is precisely what's going on right now. Reduces AG, but increase a. Oh, Jesus Christ. Good job, Garrett. You just cost yourself fucking money. I I walked off the edge of the bridge, and I only had one bar of life, so, you know, fall damage, yeah. Because I will not pay attention to...
to my dark emporium.
5% chance of double. Well, that's not too freaking. Yeah, when I first saw this, when I first went into this dude's shop, I could not help but crack up.
Be careful with that.
Extra 5% damage from any kick attacks.
One of a kind.
Stand up. Wow, the frilly bottom is bullshit.
See you soon.
So, anyway. Oh, hold on. So we're going down, down, down. It's like that, you know. It's one of those things where you just don't want to even think about it.
Get to that tower and find our boyfriends.
Ah, goddammit!
Wow,
it's Jimmy
small
Fallon.
World, huh? It's like every dumpster you bump into. Here's Godai. I see you're headed into Sanwakai Tower. While you're in there, can you do me a favor? There's 5 Yakuza who have betrayed the family and turned informant. Find them and make them regret that decision. You can spot them by their red outfits, but feel free to beat up everyone else too. You know, for funsies.
Yes, that was game calls and Godai, but it's really Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah.
means that it turned informant. They probably were talking trash about probably people that were talking. Oh god, these two super bitches. Pardon my language, but yeah, so. What do these two want?
It's those girls again.
Can it, Hasabe? It has not been a good day. Rude.
So rude.
Punch him in the face!
What are you girls doing here? Sunbathing?
In front of a Yakuza building?
The sun is perfect here. Yeah, don't you know that?
Oh wait, I forgot. You're all pale and pasty and... We don't got time for this! Step aside. We need to find our boyfriends.
Are we finally gonna punch him in the face?
Could they be any more clueless?
What's so funny?
Kunio loves me. Riki is mine. Do you honestly think they'd give a pair of rejects like you two the time of day?
Why does it matter what time it is? I don't believe it. Kunio, he likes me.
Sure he does.
And Riki is totes my BF. Go ahead and ask him.
Oh, we will. Tonight.
Oh.
Later, losers.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just got terminated. Thank you. Well, thanks for stopping by, Turbojet Nitro, and I will see you next time. And you have a good night's sleep. And hopefully I can not get destroyed by the Fulminator. Will you get on my ass? Will you, you sons of bitches? Jesus Christ. No, at least I... Will you get off my ass? Anyway,
Kasabe's lying, right, Misako?
What? Obviously. Those jerks have been jealous of us since we were little kids. Now come on! Let's defeat this army of Yakuza soldiers and get our boyfriends back!
You motherfuckers! And of course I'm out of here. Will you get off my ass? No! Get off my fucking gear! God damn it. Jesus Christ. Come on.
Are hurting. Yeah, so are my knees.
Who do you think Kunio and Ricky are?
If this Sabu guy's got him, odds are they're in his penthouse.
So we're going up.
Fucking let me get off a hit! Son of a bitch! God damn it! God! Fuck! God damn it! This fucking shit! And I'm stuck in this fucking room too. This is the worst fucking part, is I can't leave the fucking room till I beat all these assholes. So, if I fucking can, if I quit, it doesn't fucking matter because I'm still stuck in this fucking room. And there's no fucking online multiplayer to bail me out because apparently I'm fucking underleveled. God damn it, get off me, you fucking pieces of shit. God damn it! Fucking stop it! Get the fuck off me! Fucking hell. God damn it! Fucking hell! I can't get out of this fucking shithole room until I beat all these fucking people! Cheap ass fucking shit. At least I got some food out of that. Level up. So another refill. Well, finally through that. So seriously, since I have a moment, a room to, literally a room where they're laundering the money. Oh, goodness gracious, y'all. I gotta run. Or, you know. God damn it! Fucking game. Damn it. God damn it. Guys, why did you have platforming in a fucking beat 'em up? Just not.
You're not allowed up here.
We need to get inside that penthouse.
Nobody gets inside except...
Please don't ask us to guess your dog's name.
Or buy you a golden cat.
What? No, I was gonna say, no one gets inside except the boss. And it's my job to keep hooligans like you from entering.
Oh, shit.
Hooligans? Yeesh, that's judgy.
Yeah, especially coming from a Yakuza henchman holding an Uzi.
This is my job.
Mm-hmm. Not a very good one.
Enough chit-chat. Open those doors before I open your skull.
Not gonna happen, baby.
Baby?
Uh-oh.
Those doors are reinforced tungsten titanium alloy.
Okay.
To get through there, you'd need like 4 explosive charges. Not 3, not 5, but 4 charges. Yeah, that'd be just enough to blow them open.
Hey, wait. Aren't there explosive charges next to the door we just came in?
Yeah, huh? Will those work, Mr. Criminal Guy?
Oh, me and my big mouth.
Let's find those explosives.
And blow things up!
Only the penthouse door.
Yeah, right.
Go.
acquired. In the weapons room, duh.
Okay, so... zombies now in this place.
Is this that explosive thingy?
Yeah. Now be careful you don't blow us up.
Great. Now I have to go all through. Is there a... Oh, Jesus Christ. I didn't even have to do that jumping crap. Great job, Garrett. Great job. Knew you'd be fine. Okay, for a second there, I thought the frickin' stream dropped again. That would've pissed me off. Because once we get the bombs... Oh.
expensive. Let's go.
But I've never been in a casino.
Kyoko?
But fine.
So, yeah, so I was right. It is a zombie dude. His illegal chemical reservoir wasn't the best choice for swimming. Yay. Oh, okay, so let's see. So it looks like I've gotten all of the frickin' these mooks now. Still got a couple of these girls to recruit. Still got one of these frickin' dudes. And still got a cheerleader. Still got two of the furries and something related to Linda. Still got a couple of the cops. Still got a bunch of those guys. So we've done that. Looking at the map here. So I'm gonna call it a night, cause we got to bring these stupid bombs up to the top of the freaking tower. But first, tomorrow I'm going to get some healing items, because boss fight is obviously on the cards. But again, we'll leave that for tomorrow night after the Sox game. Because, yeah, my eyes are starting to get irritated, which means my silly ass is definitely overextending myself here. So, let's see. Oh my god, there's everybody on. Well. We're gonna drop in on Hungry Gurria. She is having her belated birthday celebration because she was not able to stream during her actual birthday. In fact, she was in the hospital, which kind of sucks, but you know, she's okay now. But anyway, so that's who we're gonna drop in on. I rarely, if ever, get a chance to freaking do a raid on her because, I mean, yeah. If I'm not working, I'm doing something else, so let me get that on. Again, I thank everybody that showed up and lurked and did whatever it is that you did this evening. And I will see y'all later.